Did you know that Fast and Furious actor Vin Diesel has never actually been liquefied and poured inside a car, despite what his name implies?